Former Prime Minister Stephenson King, while applauding the government's initiative to pay out $500 bursaries to parents, is suggesting that the Labour administration take the initiative a step further. Mr. King says in the past, many agencies have organized programs to help underprivileged parents send their children to school. To avoid a duplication of such programs, the former Prime Minister is calling on the government to set up an education fund to care for the majority of problems plaguing parents, like textbook and transportation expenses, and also the provision of meals for their children during school hours.
If the government feels that there's need to raise the resources to those textbooks, then we can ask not just parents, but every St. Lucian to contribute to an education fund that will finance the textbooks. The other one is the provision of meals to students. Too many students either miss school for not having a meal on a morning or not being able to get a meal for lunchtime. And too many fail to learn because of bad nutrition. It is important that we invest in the health of our people, the health of our children, by providing meals to our students, no matter what school they attend.
Education Minister Dr. Robert Lewis addressed concerns that parents should have been given vouchers instead of receiving cash. Dr. Lewis says the idea did cross the minds of ministry officials, but after discussion, they thought it best to allow parents the latitude of deciding where they would like to allocate their monies. However, Dr. Lewis called on parents to act responsibly by ensuring that the money serves its purpose.
So it will be very, very troublesome, a very tedious and onerous task to actually find the vouchers for books and vouchers to for uniforms, because you're talking about different merchants in the castries of Beaufort area, and that can be a very long process. So it's best you've made it available to them, $500. It's best to give it to them this time around, because different parents will have different reasons. Some parents may actually want it just to pay the school fees.
Thursday morning's disbursements of the one-off $500 bursaries to parents of students attending secondary school for the first time took place at the Castries Comprehensive Secondary School. Other disbursements took place at various locations earlier this week. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.